December 6, 2015. We're at the IonPowerGroup test site in Florida, and there is a balloon up in the air with one ion collector, and the energy that it's harvesting from ions in the air is coming through this red wire and into the IonPowerGroup research room. And that one ion collector is powering this pancake motor. That is energy harvested directly out of the air during clear sky conditions. One ion harvester.